New at 5:30 now, there is heartbreak in Rockland County where a child has died after police say she was left inside of a car. Investigators say the one-year-old was left unattended in the car for several hours yesterday afternoon. It happened on Ridge Avenue in Spring Valley. Her cause of death has not been released, and so far, no charges have been filed.